Hey y'all, how you doing? Back at it. I promised I'd do some bites. I got bites. Same deal, 2 minutes per bar. Purple bar first, red bar second, black bar third, 2 minutes per bar. Have to wait for the 2 minutes to elapse before you can start the next one. 5 minute afterburn. Do the best I can tonight. Not feeling the greatest, but December 27th, it won't really matter how I feel. I'm going to have to push through it, so I'm going to give it a run tonight. We'll see how it goes. Got a headache, so we'll see what happens here. Long day at work. Maybe this will make me feel better. Keep this there so I don't mix up the bars. Purple bar first, which is habanero, milk chocolate. Clock going. Minutes elapsed. Start the next one. White chocolate ghost. 2 minutes has elapsed. Start it over. The fun one. Gone. 2 minutes has elapsed. 5 minute afterburn. I was gonna go for 2 tonight, but my head's just pounding, so I'm just gonna do the 1. Keep my word, celebrate with Roger, doing one of his challenge. He just knocked out a big whack of Pacquias today. Great job. I don't know how many he ate, brother, but I know it was a lot. So this is my little tribute to you. I'll do 2. I got 2 more left. I'll do 2 next time, I promise. Just not feeling great tonight. But I had to honor his magnificent performance today. I'm feeling okay, just my head's just pounding. Stomach's okay. I probably could eat another one, I just don't want to. Something gone after burn time. But on a side note, this brings me up in total points even with you, Greg. I was 42, now I'm 45, brother. Tied with you. Time to get cracking. If I maintain the next 3 minute after. Hope y'all have a good weekend this weekend. Go out, have fun, be safe. Love y'all. What else here? Shout out to Capsation Kid. Hope you had a great day. Hope we made you a great day. You know, it was a really nice thing to see that smile on your face, brother. Get back in the game soon. 3 minutes gone. I'll post this to Facebook and y'all can call me weak or whatever for only doing one. I just don't feel it tonight. I'm sorry. But I will give you one of my trade secrets in return. I got it from Roger, actually. And it works. When you're done with the challenge, pound down, pound it, pineapple chunks. I'm telling you. My heat's at about a 2. Pretty, you know, but it's taken my mind off of the headache a little bit, so that's good. Stomach's fine. One more minute and I'll sign off and eat my pineapple chunks. Made a big whack of tincture today. Big old jar. Might I run over and grab it after break time, show you off. Gonna have a big old hump. 2 bottles of Everclear in there. Mango pineapple with a whole lot of peppers in it. I'll stay with you. Yeah, I'll run over and grab that tincture. You're gonna, y'all, some of y'all are gonna laugh. 4:55. There it is. 5 minutes past. Oh. Look at that monster. Oh, yeah. All right, I love y'all. We'll see you later. Be good now.